What's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. And today we are actually in Texas. I forgot to like vlog, but you know, it's chill. We're good. So basically, we're here because it's our cousin's graduation, so we have to like celebrate. We just made it. We drove 10 hours yesterday and 5 hours today, and we're at our cousin's dad's, but we're spending the night at our cousin's mom's though. So yeah, but we get to see everyone tomorrow, and then we have to drive like more hours tomorrow. We will see you guys later tomorrow because pretty much we're just chilling and we're gonna go to sleep because we're tired and it's late. Even though it's like bright outside, it's still pretty late. But our time has changed. So like for us, 10 was like 11 for us, so we're like an hour behind or something like that, or an hour ahead, I don't know. Hey guys, so we're gonna go head to go eat at this like
Rudy's
barbecue place. Oh, what the? How do you start it?
Just put your hands in.
For real?
Yeah.
Dude, actually, Jet, how do you do this?
Put your hands in.
Ew, I'm easily entertained. Stick your hand all the way in it.
And then you can get a sticker.
Wait, where
but it feels kind of cool.
Where do you put this?
In the trash can. Am I dumb? Is that what it's called?
No, we're at Jack's.
Rudy's.
Okay, so they gave us a loaf of bread, and then you eat this with it, and then these are your plates. Like, that's crazy.
Hey, Julie. Oh, now you're gonna back me up into a wall.
Hurry up before my phone dies.
Exactly.
Now let go. Now go back and forth.
Why is she screaming?
What are you doing?
She's
so standing. All right, guys, so we're about to get some stuff at McDonald's. You feeling us? So basically, we're gonna go eat. And
check, Wes.
Jessen!
You're the one who got out first.
You got out last. Like, what?
Look at the playground.
Oh my gosh, we should go
play.
Let's
go in the playground.
No.
Let's go in the playground.
No.
Brooklyn looks like a crackhead.
No, I don't. I look like a slug. Get it right.
Facts. It's so empty, I hate it. All right, so we're gonna go eat and enjoy the food. So peace out. So basically, we just ordered food.
So basically, my life, I say basically all the time.
No, I don't. I don't ever say basically.
Basically.
Basically. Basically. Yo!
Don't yell. At H-E-B.
At Heb. Guys, we're at Heb.
Is it called H-E-B or Heb?
H-E-B.
We're at Heb. No, it's called Heb.
H-E-B.
Which one is it? All that gang shit.
Heb.
So right now we're at Heb.
If you do, I will need a receipt.
We get some
he said, if you do, I will need a receipt to review what you purchased. I didn't even want to go to the store. Why are we at the store?
We could get chips.
No one knows.
No, he said that if we get some purchase things that we don't need, that he's gonna have us pay for it. Like, what? Okay, so we're leaving. We're leaving and we just got here, but we have no purpose of being in here, so we're just leaving. So
we don't know what we're doing.
We just walked in and walked out. Trust wall.
I'm nicer than ice.
She just pushed me. She just pushed me away. Like, what? The disrespect.
And I hope that
oh, I'm black. I'm literally black.
We should buy a movie.
I didn't even see you.
We're good.
Ah.
But we also have Netflix.
I'm not Jackson.
Well, not at my mom.
Okay.
But I don't have Netflix unless
I'm not
Netflix.
Nope. That's not happening.
Good morning, kids.
What's up?
I just woke up and my hair looks like this, so don't judge me, you know? So, basically, today we're gonna head to Dallas. We're in Austin right now. We're gonna head to Dallas and we're gonna shut up, like turn this down, like I'm trying to talk. Thank you. And then
And then... Shut up, Jed. Like, we don't need to know what you do in the bathroom. The bathroom is your own time, okay? And then... What the? And then, we're gonna go meet up with our cousins in Dallas because that's where our cousin's graduation is gonna be. So we're gonna head over there and then we're sleeping at his house. And then we're gonna have other people that are gonna be meeting us there, which is our other cousins. And yeah, so it's a whole like reunion.
All right, finally have a little bit of storage just to film, but we're at a rest stop right now and we're we're about like 2 hours away. My hair looks disgusting. Sorry about that. Ew, my hair looks so bad. Just like, don't focus on my hair. Just don't focus on anything about me. Focus on Jaden. Hi.
Hey guys, so we are 3 minutes away, and now I think we're like one minute away.
Right here, actually.
Oh, I see their house. It's right in front of my face.
That's Salve's car.
And our cousin that we haven't seen in like three years is here.
Yeah, 3 years.
And let's see what they look like. Oh, yeah, your sister's here.
They're gonna attack you.
They're gonna eat you.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
No, I just got out of a car.
Oh.
I know. All right, so we out here in the crib tonight. Yeah.
Okay.
They hate me vlogging, but I don't really care.
Oh my god! Oh, yo, did y'all see that though?
I see you on TV, sunset shit done change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it up.
Cause this is my future. This is what we're gonna get famous for.
Congratulations! Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
And then they go, mama.
I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it.
Maluna, that's not funny.
Yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, yeah, yeah, yeah. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah.
No, you know my
wacky gas station, and it can like there's like
everything. It's so big.
This is just a gas station. Like they have clothes, food, everything.
So dumb.
Like they come clean. They come clean. I live here.
Astronauters. They don't have good Red Bull, so I got a
fish
taco
snack.
Ew. Fish taco?
3 fish tacos.
3? Ew. Ew. I'm getting this cheesecake because it looks really good. I don't know.
Come on, I see something.
You be Fetty Wong.
Hard flex, but okay.
I do.
Now I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Your nigga, I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Number old Ben Franklin. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso Ben, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl.
Okay, so we're heading to his graduation. Maluna, give us a smile. The whole family's gonna see that.
What you doing, huh?
Bruh, no, stop playing. Stop playing.
This hair.
Maluna,
this
literally, there's
make
no
my
room.
Hair frizz up real
back up.
Frizz.
Why are you wearing my glasses?
Do I not look good?
That's what I'm saying.
It's so hot.
Close the door then.
Bro, it's because it's hot in here.
The AC.
There they are, and then we're still recording.
Grandma in a wheelchair and shit. Her wheelchair clean.
Far, you know, and seeing him walk out here is gonna be very special. Man, I can't wait.
It looks like him.
Exactly. That was the whole point.
Maluna Talahu Shmurgan.
That glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself.
Thanks, I worked so hard.
There.
Balloon on my AirPod.
She almost dropped it in the toilet.
Get it.
Wait.
Goodbye.
Hey kiddos, just
I
bought it. You didn't trip.
Chloe should really have stuck.
Stop the vegan. Yeah.
Can I have one just with you two?
Alright,
so we gotta get a family picture. We gotta get a family photo.
We out here.
See? We did it.
Ew.
Hey, see? This right here is my brother, man. Yeah? Hey.
We're going to the burger joint. Did you know that?
Yeah,
we're all going. Snack.
I think it's all pork.
Ooh, they're dripping too hard. Ooh, look at them.
Yeah.
Oh, look at them.
Fuck high school.
Your whole family's going to have Maluna.
Where's mom? I'm over it.
Yo,
where's the rap? She said we can leave.
So he graduated. He out here. In the real world.
I've been out here.
Shut up.
I've been in the real world.
Shut up.
People don't know that about me. Yeah.
Stop.
Since I was 3 years old.
And Ashlyn, if it never happens.
This is never going to happen. I'm never going to graduate. I can't even put this on.
Your head too big. Your brain cells too loud. Your nerves too popping.
That's not even how you put it.
What is going on?
We are snacking right now. Maluna.
You want fries?
Hold on.
You want fries?
These are all our groups that were separated.
Lemonade, oh, just blow my wrist. Try to talk, never stop. I get bored too quick. Silly thought, want my spot. I get bored too quick. Louis V, watch them hang. I go.
could see your bitch. She be choosing on the low, I can't say that bitch. Yeezy hanging out the window, I got lots of henna. Shout out to Gwen and Wesley Fool.
Alright, so we're leaving today, and Maluna just threw me in the pool because we went for a swim, I guess. We just finished eating lunch, and now we should be heading out soon. But...
Got a big heart.
What are you doing?
Wait, the lighting. Maluna, don't tell me. Tell me it's not good. I know.
We gonna see each other in Cali.
Yeah, we wanna go to Cali. That's where he lives.
Yep. Come see me in Cali. If you're over 18, we can talk.
I mean, okay. I'm down. I wanna go to Cali so bad. No, I'm sitting in the back. I'm sitting in the way back. Wait, I didn't even say goodbye to them. Wait. Bye, stupid. Bye, Jet.
I need to return.
Bye. See you.
Later. Bye, Maluna.
I like that sweater.
This one?
Yeah.
Ah, I thrifted it. Ah.
Oh, shit.
I'm actually in my shoe.
Cool.
Let me get it.
I didn't say that.
Oh my, my hair, Maluna, that's not even funny. You just messed it up. No, I have a video of you and me last year when I said goodbye and we did our handshake.
I remember us having a handshake.
Let's try it. Let's attempt it. Attempt it.
That's a handshake? Are you for real?
That is so
hey,
funny.
Let's dip. Get my phone. Where are my keys at, for real?
I want to dip.
Let's dip.
I want to dip.
Dip.
We'll see you guys in our next vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, comment down below. Give it a big thumbs up. And we'll see you guys in our next vlog. Peace out.